the defending champion, Elena Svitolina, taking on Wang Qiang from China. And Wang really did nothing wrong in that rally, just that Svitolina did everything a little bit better. Again, hold serve from 15-40 down. And the first set is over after just 27 minutes. Yeah, the that drop shot nowhere near as good.
Third winner.
Well, it's just so interesting to see her mixing things up out here because she's certainly throwing in quite a lot of variety.
That is just relentless.
15-14, 15.
Those opportunities earlier in the second. Wang comes back to win it 7-5. We're going the distance here. Well played. Great scrambling by Svitolina. Wang making no mistake this time.
15-30.
Because she will feel now with the double break and a 4-1 lead, she should win this match.
Love 15.
For a place in the second round, 2 hours and 10 minutes it took it away. 6-1, 5-7, and 6-2.